Shining bright, going hard, living big, like a star. Hey, you're tuned in to Queen TV.
Greetings and welcome back to Queen TV. As you can see, I have a few guests on the show. So, I don't have the original person that was supposed to be on here, but I said, why not choose my nieces? So, tell them a little bit about yourself.
I like eating noodles.
You didn't even tell them your name.
My name is Azaria, and I like eating noodles.
My name is Orion, and I am Korean. AKA.
Oh, okay.
My name is Brianna, and I like fruits.
You like what?
Fruits.
Fruits.
Oh. And milk. I like milk. Me too. I love milk.
So they are going to do what?
Her makeup.
And I'm nervous. She's going to take off my eyebrows and eyelashes or my mascara. And then we're going to go right into it. So I'm going to be vlogging with this camera so we can go back and forth and I'll switch so you can kind of see what they're doing and all of that. Okay, so get ready.
I'm gonna show you them your makeup bag.
Yep.
Here is her makeup badge. She has a lot of gray and pink stuff in it because she's very sexy.
Okay,
see that pink lip gloss?
Damn.
Oh, Jesus. And it's one thing that I've got to say. Tell them other guys, get out my way. Because everything that I could ever want in one girl.
Tell them other guys get out my way. Because everything that I could ever want in one girl, I see it when I look in your face. And I could go searching across the whole wide world, but no one could ever take your place. No.
You ain't happy, I could tell, girl. Let me be the one that'll love you well, girl. Your ex ain't passed his test, he failed, girl. Tell that boy, accept his L, girl. I'm here now, I'm claiming you. I'm not gaming you. Tryna hang with you, so what's good, don't front. I don't move fast, I just know what I want. Put your number in my phone, shorty. Life too short to live it all alone, shorty. I'm gon' call you later on, shorty. You know it's real when I write you a song, shorty. Yeah, that's cause
I like you. I like you.
Look up, dude. She gotta sit down, she can't stand up. She too tall for this.
Don't get up.
It's on her brain.
It's okay.
She gonna take the day.
You gonna blend all of it in together, right?
Oh, it's on her brain.
Oh, you blend it in together?
You move her head around.
Okay, I'm finna
stop. She been rough, TT.
I'm finna stop when she get the feedback.
Alright, it's too late. It already got dry.
You better hurry up blushing, but not hard. You gonna make her nose red?
You act like I don't know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing.
You know what you're doing?
Mm-hmm.
Did you close your eyes?
I was a makeup artist before, but I quit.
Why you quit?
Because somebody was trying to take my spot.
Who? Somebody gonna get this side? Makeup artist?
somebody nine.
Cause all that stuff under my eyes, you sure ain't blending in.
Somebody nine what?
She ain't gonna pay you. You ain't doing her makeup right.
Okay, she ain't getting paid, huh?
Can I get paid? Pretty now.
She didn't even say how you gonna do her makeup first.
I'm gonna do this for her lips.
You ain't even blending in. Wait,
you gotta lift up your eyeballs.
You gonna get the brush in.
This makeup artist so rough.
Cause I have been.
Girl, you gotta do a stuff like this.
I'm capable of
planning. And you stay doing the humble
beginning. And it doesn't matter what I've been. Success is in my reach. I deserve it. If I can tell the truth and through a thousand things, but I'm not a victim, I let go of the pain. I got mountain moving faith. If I dream before, then I can dream again. I ain't gotta apologize for my desire to live a life that I can be proud of, and it's my time, so ain't nobody standing in my way.
I'm trying to make you pretty.
Chichi, you and Grandma got white.
Okay, it's kind of cute.
It's not.
No, I blew it. Blush.
Okay.
LA girl.
Blush.
Okay, it's the blush.
There's more of a comfortable color.
There's nothing that you cannot do. You're strong and you're so smart. You were born great. Everything you touch turns gold. But you gotta believe that even when you don't understand the process, the blood, sweat, and tears are worth it all.
Oh, let me record. I have to do it again.
Wait.
I'm twisting the camera like,
Do a mustache.
Yeah, I'm gonna do a mustache, okay? Alright, when we get done, I'm gonna do a mustache.
So, you guys, this is the finished look. My nieces did a great job. So, comment below how you think they did, what they could work on, if you want them to do your makeup, how much did I charge them?
$115.
See, they charge too much.
$20.
$1.
$10 million. $5.
See, they,
y'all. $1. I'm on the. $1.
$5.
I'm gonna say $10.
I'm going to wipe this off $10. And then I'm gonna do my own
makeup. No, you're not.
Oh, they said they want me to wear this out in public for 24 hours. And
Let's go to the dollar store right now.
Let's go.
Come on, girl.
Auntie. All right, come on, y'all. Let's tell the camera something. What you got to say, Bree?
I think I did an amazing job. I'm proud of my blush is popping.
I gotta say after this, I'm about to eat some noodles. I think I did very good because her lips stay pretty. And then, what I do, her eyes pretty.
Huh?
her eyelash.
And then they flipped like they was old.
Then I need to do your thing over because that was one of one straight and one of not
couldn't even get them up all the way. So I think I did a very good job.
She said they were crunchy.
And make sure you crunchy. Put a thumbs up if you don't like, if you like it, put a thumbs down if you don't. I can put
100 thumbs up
if you really, really do like it, put a
If you want to marry my TT, say yes in the comment.
No.
And then next we're going to do something else too.
If you want us to do our y'all makeup, it costs $5.
No, it costs $10.
So leave it there and come. If you want us to just do your lips and your eyes and your eyebrows, it costs $5. But you want us to do your whole face, it costs $10. And so guys, let's get this video up to 10 likes.
Not 100 likes. No, okay. 1 million.
100K likes.
I love that goal. So you guys like, comment, and share for my nieces.
Can I do a montage?
Montage.
What is that?
When you put out some reels, they say dun dun dun, and then you count your face, and you supposed to do smiles and stupid poses.
Like
this. No, you supposed to put out some reels.
No, we're not doing it. Okay, you guys, subscribe to the channel, comment, like, share, and we're out of here. We'll see y'all later. Tell them bye.
Bye.
Right, say bye to the camera.
Bye. Make sure you give us a thumbs up or a thumb down. If you give us a thumb down, I don't like y'all.
If you give us a thumb down, we got haters on our
We gonna dust them haters up because we know we did good. And make sure you, next day, you come on Innovation.
And we gonna watch this video when we get done.
And make sure you, on Sunday, come to Innovation Church because Innovation Church lit.
That's true. We are lit.
Throw them X's in the air. Throw them X's in the air.
She a diamond.
Throw them AKAs in the air.
Okay, y'all. Bye. We'll see y'all next time. Thank y'all so much for tuning in and showing my nieces some love. As always, I love you. Christ love you. So, Kingdom Women and Men, effortlessly impression nobility.
Bye. Bye.